So let's get your feet on the ground. Feel your toes, the balls of your feet, your arches, your heels. Feel where you really are on this little tiny place you've got on the earth for a little while. Up and down, open up those big, beautiful quads like that. And as you're doing that, pull in your stomach. Really pull it in nice and deep. Belly button kissing your spine. Pull all that in. Engage those muscles that hold you together. Lift up your ribs nice and tall. Big separation between your ribs and your hip bones here. Nice and tall. And while you're doing that, relax your shoulders. Take it all the way up and all the way back. Up to your earlobes and all the way back, like you're squeezing an orange in the back. Squeeze that orange while engaging your core. So pull that all together and pull it all back with a big breath. And take it up and take it back and take it up. And when we're doing our squats, we've been doing these, remember that you're not just kind of going up and down through the motions. Each time you come up, if I'm going like this, I'm saying to you, engage those glute muscles. Really, really, really squeeze those glute muscles. Keep your core engaged as you do those, okay? So I'm trying not to talk while the music is going on, so I don't want to break up the music. But here we go. Let's start, Genevieve.
Journey, not a destination. There are no mistakes. Just chances we've taken. Lay down your regrets. Cause all we have is now. Wake up in the morning and get out of bed. Start making mental. Rest in my head. Oh.
Okay, getting a little warmed up. If anybody joined us late, I just want to remind you that if I'm turning around, so that we can be together like this, doesn't mean you have to turn around. I'm dancing like this with my back to you, so it's easier to follow the steps. If I turn around, it's just so we can dance together, but you don't need to turn around. And just follow, I'm trying to do it so you can mirror me, depending on your advice, your device. So the other thing is to remember, if I'm going like this or if I'm going like this, I'm reminding myself to engage my core, the deep muscles inside there, like you have a beautiful corset on that you control and nobody else from the inside. I always picture that scene from Gone with the Wind when she's holding onto the post and, you know, they're pulling their corset. But it's you making that corset. It's you engaging so that you can be stronger here. So if I go like that, pull in your core, lift up your ribs, your whole rib cage, lift it up nice and tall so you're not putting too much weight on your hips or your knees or your ankles down there. Lifting it up, and as you go through the day around your house or around the neighborhood or on a walk, remember to keep doing that. Lifting up your chest like some wonderful person is lifting you up from the back with their thumbs. All right, so let's get going here. A nice little bachata. This is a Busi Mahlasena. Busi is an artist from South Africa who wrote so many songs for Nelson Mandela. On NPR yesterday, they were talking about, you know, Nelson Mandela being in solitary confinement for 25 years, and they were playing the songs of this man who we dance to a lot. So we'll do a little bachata. So I'll turn around so you can follow the steps for the new people. Just relax, and if the steps seem complicated, forget about the arms. Just do the basic thing the legs are doing, whatever is comfortable, but keep that chest lifted and shoulders relaxed. Okay.
Oh,
of a little bit of a journey. So you all know this song from a long, long time ago, but when she's singing, really go where she's going. Isla Bonita. And let's take a few steps for the new people. We're leaving our weight in the middle and we're just gonna journey out to the right and back, left, together, right, together. My whole weight is going to that side. I'm going here and here and here. Then we're gonna do a little cross step using the right leg. We just go cross, two, three, 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 cross, two, three. We might do a little skip. So with your right leg forward and then back and forward and back and forward and back and forward and back and. We might do our little three kick combo, which some of you who are new are getting used to now. So with the right leg, we're going to go kick, 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 step behind and kick, 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 step behind. That's right. This one's for you, Zara. One, two, three, step behind and one, two, three, step behind. Two, three, step behind like that. And I'll do this in many of the dances. You know, we just go right and left. And when I'm doing this, it's like the biggest workout to me because I'm stretching my whole body as high as I possibly can, letting my hands lift me up through the sky, through the clouds, up to the stratosphere, here and here, and lifting up my guts and my ribs and everything way up top, using my core to move my hips around. So yeah. Okay, let's do it.
Let's go.
shimmy went out to Leah. You know who you are because she likes to shimmy like that. That song, the last time I played that, oh, it's a long story. But I was in Kosovo and I was teaching English and all the Albanian girls sang that song and we were in the back of a truck singing that song through the village roads of Isla Bonita. Big memories. Okay, let's do a little bit of a song. And usually in class we do this to Beyonce or Bublé, but this time we're doing it with the original. This is Peggy Lee. This is real deal here. Genevieve, maybe hike it up a little bit so for my hearing here. And remember that you can adjust your volume at home, a little higher, a little lower, up to you. Hold on just a sec. All right, so here we go with a little bit of, this one. Let's go open and open and give and give, open, open and give and give. And open and open and give a little bit of that with a combo of what we were just doing and bring it into another dance. And here we go.
I'm windows for me and you might get some kisses. Don't have a doubt in mind. Just be a fancy guy. Buy me a ring.
Megan Trainor there. Alrighty then. Okay, here comes Macarena. So those of you who did this with us yesterday, this is a new Macarena. It was released this week in honor of International Romani Day, Gypsy Day, for the gypsies who are all over the world. There's 10 million in Europe. There's 4 million in other places. And it's quite an amazing culture. So this is a Turkish Balkan band. Based in Germany, of course. But anyway, it's our Macarena that we all know with a kind of a Balkan groove. So the basic steps, I'm just going to do what I used to do in Kosovo in the Balkans, which is just a bum 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 da 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 bum 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 ba ba step ball change, and then a little bit of 1 foot toe bum bum toe bum ba toe. Da, other side and toe, da 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 da, da da da, toe, ball change, puff, 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 like that, and then we have a little bit of we can do our over the top thing, we can do our little thing we do in belly dance, which is a little hip swivel. So this is a really good time to once again engage your core muscles, pull them all in, pull up your ribs. Up and off of your hips and knees, up, 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 up. We're gonna go to the right and engage that core because you can tweak your lower back with this move, so be very careful. But it's worth it if you got it all pulled together. Right and left and left and right and right, left and left, right and right, and left and left, and right and right, and left and left, like that. Okay, now here comes the Macarena. Moves. Many of you know this by heart. Some of you sort of know it. Some of you are like, what are you talking about? But I'm going to do it to the diagonal so you can see. You can be straight on, but I'm just going to, so you can see my arm. So we're going to go right, left, flip, flip, shoulder, shoulder, head, head. I'm going to do it this way. Same thing. We're going to go right, left, flip, flip, shoulder, shoulder, head, head. Again, right, left, flip, flip, shoulder, shoulder, head, head. Again, right, left, flip, flip, shoulder, shoulder, head, head. And then we simply go hip, hip, back, back. So we just add that and we're done. Hip, hip, back, back. So let's put it together. We got arm, arm, flip. Flip, shoulder, shoulder, head, head, hip, hip, back, back. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, so if that's coming down the hatch too fast, don't worry about it. This will all be on video on YouTube so you can follow along. All right, so let's, and then after the 12, we got a little bit of hip roll. Usually Macarena is done on four walls, but just to not confuse the directions on this Zoom call, we'll just kind of stay forward. But you can do a little hip roll after you're done with this stuff. All right, so let's combine the two things, kind of a Rome gypsy groove with Macarena.
Yeah.
So we're sort of the new people to on the block to use it. Alrighty then, let's see, time is getting away here from us a little bit as usual. So I think we'll all have a great dance. So this is, we're gonna do the dance, one of our Motown dances. This is the one that Heather put together, Heather Williams, it's her dance. Earth, Wind, and Fire dance, but we're going to use it for something else. But the basic steps, we're going to have your weight on your left leg, kind of leaning back a little bit, core engaged so as not to compromise your lower back. Lift it up, lean back a little bit. We're going to go right and right, left and left. Ba 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 da ba 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 ba. And if you're wondering why that looks familiar, it's from, you know, Greece, John Travolta, the prom, the ballroom. It's a great dance. But anyway, we got that from a little thing with our hands. Then we go up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. And then we got our step from Leanne Thomason. We always call this Leanne's step. We're going to step right together, left together, right together, left together, right together, left together. As we do that, our arms go the opposite way of our legs. So both arms are going left when I step right. Ready? Right, up, left, up, right, up, left, up, ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da da. To the right, to the left, to the double right, left, right, and double left. Right, left, and then we can do a little turn if you're a turny kind of person and you like to turn. Right, left, right, and left. Right, left, and right. Left, right, and turn. Two, three, like that. Then we have a couple of little tricky little feet things that are really great. Lovely little group. We'll do one of them now, which is heel, toe, step together. Heel, toe, step together. Heel, toe, step together, and a heel, and a toe, and a step together, and a heel, toe, step together, and a heel, and a toe, and a step together. So you'll get the groove. Now this is a surprise song, so listen to the words very carefully. It's Stayin' Alive for COVID. So here we go. Everybody by email. It's Staying Inside instead of Staying Alive. Great little tune. Alrighty, so let's do a little bit of a Russian dance. I think Lorraine's friends Alicia and the group are calling it the babushka dance. Some of you know from a long time ago in world dance, we're just gonna go cross and step together, step, cross and step together, step, cross and step together, step, cross and there. And then we're gonna go one, two, three, heel, step, behind, step, heel, step, behind, step, and step, behind, step, and one, two, three, like that, and then forward. We're just gonna go one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So make sure there's nothing funky behind you. Don't fall backwards, be super careful. Bring your core together, lift up nice and tall. Don't fall back when you're going backwards. Keeping control, see where you're going. If that doesn't sound like a safe plan for you, then just do it in place. No need to go forward and back. Okay, a little bit of Russia. Here we go. Down just a little bit with a little surprise tune for y'all. So it's Easter weekend, and hold on just a sec. So now everybody knows with those first few notes, you'll find that you're in the photo, the rotogravure. So this is Easter Parade, Easter Bonnet. We'll do two versions. The first one is it's kind of upbeat, and it's guess who, for those who really can remember this stuff, Dale Evans and Roy Rogers. That's right, you remember them, some of you. Roy Rogers and Dale Evans, of all people. And then when, you know that line that you'll find that you're in the rotogravure, and you may not, you know, who knew what that meant? It's a type of printing press. I looked it up, and at that time, it was the first time they were able to put full color photos in the newspaper, so it was the middle of the Sunday section. So when they say you'll find that you are in the rotogravure, it means that in your Easter bonnet in the parade, you'll find that you're in that part of the paper. Just so that was important knowledge for everybody to have. Okay, so here comes Dale and Roy.
Proudest bell
hit you guys like it hit me, but you know, some of us don't have our moms or dads now for Easter, but gosh, that brings back my mom, and I'm hoping it does for you too. Your moms that are with us are already on to the next journey, but that's a good old song. So now we have to do it again, but a little slower, and the original, of course, which is, of course, yes, Judy Garland and Fred Astaire. Let's do a little foxtrot. So those of you who've forgotten your foxtrot, hold it together. Is right together, right and left together, left and right together, right and left together, left and quick, quick, slow, and quick, quick, slow. That step took people all the way from the early 1900s through to the 1950s. 50 years of that little foxtrot step in a couple, you know, that little box. So anyway, here's Judy. Listen to her voice. Oh my God. And then Fred and Judy, Easter Parade, real deal.